Hi guys, it's Holly Quinn here and welcome back to Rhyme. It's definitely been a while and hopefully the game doesn't freeze again, so we're gonna jump right into it. And here we are. Now if I remembered, we had just filled up. This bit. So I have to go around and shout a few times. Well, it's not over here. Down here. No, because that's where I saw the person disappear into. Is it up here? Can't be that bit, we already did that bit. I think I'm looking for my fox. Aha! Okay, well at least I can get around there now. Knocked me on my ass. Ah! It's a good job I'm not claustrophobic. Take the thingy from the fish. Aha, I can do puzzles. And that bit there. If it'll let me. Yeah. Oh, hey, little foxy. Depending on the type of day, depends on what comes out of your tail. I'm sure I've done this puzzle before. On you go. Unless it didn't save it because I hadn't gotten to a certain point. That might be it. Oh, a key! Whoops. Figured I was going to jump down here, not completely off the thing. Come on. Let's take this back to the Sphinx statue. The person in red again. And my foxy's next to him. So I bet you've disappeared now. Wait, that was me. The red cape. This is one very long bridge. Whoops, that was a bit close to the edge. And through this one. Thank you. across here. I'm guessing. Yep. Good job this boy isn't scared of heights. That was pretty. Oh, fuck. Whoops. Excuse my language. Carefully. So if we take it backwards, can we restore the days? I see. So we need to get both shadows to align. I had to stand on the block, right, okay. That was a lot easier than I expected. Ooh. Oh, that is bright. Run, because I don't know if it's going to collapse or not. Oh, the red figure again. Right, where are any more puzzles? Break that one. Well, we're doing something. I hope. Let's just get down here. Right, okay, as much as I want to continue because the red figure is actually staying in one place, I'm going to have to leave it here, guys, but I shall see you in the next video. Bye.